Welcome back, everyone. It is Amelia. I hope you are fine. Prepare for an electrifying journey back to Hell's Kitchen as the Daredevil trailer resurfaces, promising a riveting return of the iconic villain Bullseye. This description guides you through the intricacies of the trailer, unraveling the hints and teases surrounding Bullseye's resurgence while uncovering the mysteries concealed in the season 4 deleted scenes. The Daredevil trailer opens with an atmospheric glimpse into the gritty streets of Hell's Kitchen, setting the stage for the return of Bullseye. As the menacing presence of this iconic adversary resurfaces, the breakdown delves into the subtle nuances, showcasing the cat-and-mouse game between Daredevil and Bullseye that promises to elevate the stakes in this new chapter. Amidst the action-packed sequences, the description explores the implications of Bullseye's return, offering insights into the psychological and physical challenges that Daredevil must face. The breakdown deciphers the visual cues, providing fans with a glimpse into the multifaceted conflict that defines the upcoming season. In addition to the Bullseye revelation, the Daredevil season 4 deleted scenes add an extra layer of intrigue. This description serves as a guide, unraveling the unseen moments that were left on the cutting room floor, offering fans a tantalizing glimpse into the narrative threads that might have shaped the characters and the overarching storyline. Daredevil trailer, Bullseye returns breakdown, and season 4 deleted scenes invites viewers into the heart of Hell's Kitchen, where the line between hero and villain blurs, and unseen moments hold the key to a deeper understanding of the narrative. Join us in this descriptive exploration, where Daredevil faces old foes, new challenges, and the shadows of the past resurface to shape the future of Hell's Kitchen. Give me some ideas related to my video in comments on below if you like this video, and subs for more upcoming videos.